Good morning, Lions, and welcome back to another Lion Report. I'm Kate.
And I'm Kennedy. Let's kick off today's show by checking out the morning announcements with Faith and Reese.
Thanks, guys. Here are your daily announcements.
Seniors, if you haven't gone on Kairos yet, your time is now. Kairos 42 is on March 19th to the 22nd, and you can sign up online today at jsara.kairos. Kairos is one of the most memorable senior year experiences, so don't miss out. Register today.
Our annual canned food drive for Sarah's Pantry is ending tomorrow. Not only would the pantry appreciate donations of canned foods such as tuna, vegetables, and fruit, but they are also in need of donations from cereal to shampoo to diapers. For a full list of donations needed or any questions, please contact Sophia Burton. Please bring all donations to room 3207 by tomorrow.
Are you someone who likes to help other students? Social, caring, outgoing, and responsible? If this describes you, please consider applying to be Transfer Lions Club Mentor next year. TLC mentors help welcome transfer students to the JSARA community and serve as their mentor throughout the year. Contact Ms. Huey for an application. It will be due on Thursday, March 14th.
Are you interested in attending a military academy? Alumnus Hayden Carter, class of 2018, will be here on tomorrow during both lunches to discuss the process to get into an academy, his experience as a cadet at the U.S. Coast Guard Academy, and how you can reap the benefits of serving our country. The meeting will take place during both lunches in the boardroom in Building 1. RSV to Mrs. Huey.
JSARA Hockey will take place in Catholic School Night at the Ducks game on March 22nd at 7 p.m. versus San Jose. This is a night to celebrate all Catholic high school hockey programs within Orange County. Tickets can be purchased at a discounted rate at anaheimducks.com/Catholic Night. Come support our players.
That's all we have for you today, JSARA. Back to you girls in the studio.
Thanks, Faith and Reese, for those upcoming reminders, but changing things up, Kennedy, have you ever tried the Bean Boozled game?
Well, yes, of course, and it's pretty gross, but I heard Sarah gathered a friend to do the challenge, so let's go see it.
So this one's either moldy cheese or caramel corn.
Cheers.
Sarah, try mine.
No!
Water! We don't have any water! That was really, really bad. That was really...
Wait, what is
it's
this
It's dead
one?
Fish or strawberry smoothie.
This is gonna be really bad. You go.
Oh my god, mine's dead fish too.
That's really bad.
This is booger or juicy pear.
Yep, you need to gather.
I got juicy pear. This is rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
Cheers.
Cheers.
One. Chew it.
Okay, go.
Wow, that's fun stuff. Thanks for that, Sarah.
So, Kate, did you have fun at Fat Tuesday this week?
I did.
Well, Cole put together some quick highlights of all the fun. Let's go check it out. On another note, do you remember when JSARA donated a snow day to Father Damien's new school?
Yeah, I wonder if the students liked it.
Well, lucky for us, Father Damien is here to talk about their fun, so let's get to it.
Over there, they have cookies, hot
Well, it looks like this is the end of this episode of The Lion Report.
I'm Kate.
And I'm Kennedy.
Have a great day.